So we've installed our internal joist mounted fan, and as you can see, our wires are run to the controller, and so we're ready to go ahead and plug it in and let it run. This fan is pushing 225 CFM and can be directed wherever you need your airflow to go. It can also have ducting attached to it if needed for those special circumstances.